I have come to Mosul to follow up on our victories and our efforts to eradicate the Islamic State Group. We are in the final moments of doing this in Mosul. The Islamic State Group fighters were given two options in the past, surrender or die. Most of them chose to die. Most of the fighters in Mosul have been killed, and what we have left now is a small number. I will leave some room for the heroic armed forces to complete this action, so we can announce victory soon, God willing.